Hi everyone, today we are going to learn about the heading New and Old Terminologies. We have learned about the changes in map making in the last class. Likewise, the language, its usage and meaning have changed over time. Historical records in many languages have undergone considerable changes. The medieval language was quite different from the modern language. The difference is not only in grammar and vocabulary, but also in meanings of words. For example, medieval Persian is different from modern Persian. These changes in language can be due to the influence of one language on the other. The adoption of words in another language is considered one of the reasons. Take the term Hindustan. Hindustan and Hind are the Persian names for India. The word Hindustan was first used in 13th century by Minhaj al-Siraj. He was an Persian chronicler. With this term Hindustan, he meant the areas of Punjab, Haryana and the lands between Ganga and Yamuna. He used the term Hindustan in a political sense for lands that were a part of the dominions of Delhi Sultanate. All the territories later conquered by the Delhi Sultanate would be included in this Hindustan state, but the term never included South India. In 16th century, Babur also used the word Hindustan to describe the geography, the fauna and culture of the inhabitants of the subcontinent, and was similar to the way the poet Amir Khusru used the word Hind in 14th century. Amir Khusru and Babur used the term Hindustan or Hind to describe about the geography of India. In the Mughal period, Hindustan was the common term for India. But today, we use the term India as a modern nation state. It carries the political and national meanings which we associate with it today. But I think Hindustan is the historical name of India. So, historians today have to be careful about the term they use, because they meant different things in past. For example, the term foreigner. It is used to mean someone who is not an Indian. But medieval periods, a foreigner was any stranger who was not a part of society or culture. Pardeshi and Ajnabi are the two Hindi and Persian names of a foreigner. Okay, our topic is over. You have some questions. First, who was considered a foreigner in the past? Second, in what ways has the meaning of the term Hindustan changed over the centuries? Answer the questions, sir. Thank you, everyone.